of the powders blow in life in the faces of the gods below.